Let's check macros in C++ and exploring their functionality with examples. First, let's start with a simple if statement. Let's define a macro to represent the opening curly brace. We replace the opening curly brace with our macro. It still works perfectly. What happens here is that macros simply replace the defined text during compile time. Let's define a log macro to simplify printing messages. Now, we can log messages using this macro. Let's take this a step further. Consider the following entity class. The getName function simply returns the name of the entity. Now, imagine we want to track the function in which an entity instance is being used. Here are two simple functions that create instances of the entity class. Now, let's define a scope macro to log the function name. We modify the functions to include this scope logging. Manually typing the function name is tedious and prone to errors. Instead, we can automate this by using the function macro like this, which retrieves the name of the current function at runtime.